This is obviously the AGL is kind of super simple. They can maybe be the best linking partner for the Bojito, so he may be the best linking partner. If you're using Super Saiyan Gogeta, and you have the Super Saiyan 4 AGL Goku LR1, and he's not Gokan Awakening, Gokan Awaken him, and prepare for his easy way once it drops for Global Anniversary. Then he will be a monster with this guy. Because nobody shares a lot of interest in this. So, you guys gotta definitely gotta share that interest in this. Gogeta? Let's see what the difference is. Jeez. 1 million, bruh. Oh god, 1 million. Let me attack that. Let me attack that. Okay. Okay, but I guess he's kind of upstairs. I did check. Alright, let's continue. Okay. This one's good. You guys are able to dodge, but you can dodge that. I did just do enough to test. that?
If he does super in the first slot, then I think I'll be good. So, please. Don't dodge my ult. This is what you get. Oh my god. Wait, does he stop counting? Gogeta, where's... I meant... Goku, where's your damage? I'm just gonna kill this. You guys want to see the game? I'll try counting part one of the video in the description. Okay, we're about to go to the final turn blow. I've had enough, but it's time for my most devastating attack. Yes.